Okay. Hello, everyone. Hold on. Let me get some music going to play some music. Beautiful. Okay. Got my Sims soundtrack going. But it has been a hot minute, okay? I've been Hope you're doing awesome. I'm doing great. You know what? I get my cast changed on Thursday, which I'm really excited about. I'm gonna get pink this time, or blue. There's a pink and then there's a blue, and I kind of really want both. I wish there was like a tie-dye. I sound like a child right now. I'm like, oh, I wish there was a tie-dye. Yeah. But I'm doing okay. Hope you guys are doing great. I'm just trying to like rest as much as possible and not like use my arm and hand, but it's like so impossible like to just not use your hand, especially when it's like your dominant hand. But I'm just like resting right now and kind of just chilling out, relaxing, playing a lot of Animal Crossing. And I think that's really it. I don't know. I've been dealing with a lot of doctor's appointments, just trying to like avoid a surgery. My birthday was last week, which was awesome. I had an okay birthday, which was Jacob, I swear. And then, oh my gosh, you guys want to hear something really messed up? Here comes Jacob in my chat, and he didn't even wish me a happy birthday. So if we could all just be like, boo, Jacob. Yeah. Didn't even wish me a happy birthday, and then uses the excuse. Oh, I forgot. Boy, we have been friends for I don't even know how many years at this point. I thought we were BFFs for life, and then you do me so dirty like that. Like, come on. I have proof, okay? If I want to open an investigation right now, I fully will. I watch so much true crime and stuff, I could fully open an investigation on your butt right now. And then Jacob doesn't even bother to like come hang out, anything. Like, he's just too busy, you know? Doesn't even bring the kids over, nothing. Like, we don't go to the park no more, but. But no, I have proof, man. Says I couldn't remember. I swear, boy, beat you down. Anyway, okay, so last time we got a horse. In plot twist, the horse had the same name as me, but then the game froze, and then the horse is gone. And I'm like, bruh, where'd my horse go? So now I have to. Now I have to go get another horse, and I'm not excited about this. And I think it gave us our money back, which we better hope and pray it gave us the money back for the whole horse ordeal. I literally found a horse with the same name as me, spelled differently. I'm like, it's fate. I'm like, I literally need this horse in my home. Get the horse, send it home, game crashes. So, yeah, don't have the horse. Let's hope we have the money. So, yeah. Let's just hope we have the money. Let me get my game audio set up. MC Command Center, love that for us. Always breaking. Okay. Yeah, no other horse. Just Moon Pie still. Like, okay. Not cool. Definitely not cool. So that means I gotta go back, and now we gotta go get another horse. And I think I didn't even check to see if we had the money for the horse. We gotta go to the park, I guess. I wish we could actually like teleport to the actual like equestrian center, but no, it's they make it as hard as possible. All right. Now, I mean, okay, just kidding. We're literally right across the street, so I mean, it's not that hard. All right, did we purchase or did we rescue? I can't remember. Oh, I got the money back. I think we purchased a horse. Oh my gosh, should we get another horse named Moon Pie? I mean, how confusing would that be? Just torture myself. I mean, could I? I kind of don't want to spend $1,000 on a horse. Could I rescue? What do we have for rescuing? Oh my gosh, there's one named Marshmallow. Aggressive, defiant, and needy. I like a challenge. I might take that challenge, to be completely honest. Thunder. Oh, Thunder's an elder. Stallion, defiant, needy, aggressive. Roblox? Okay, I've never played Roblox before. Is it fun? I know people who play Roblox, okay? I've never played it before. So come at me, Jacob. I want to get into Minecraft. Like, Stardew Valley, hello. I like playing Stardew Valley. Madeline, okay. Madeline plays it. I'm probably gonna have to. I might have to check it out. A lot of people say it's actually fun. I like relaxing games besides Diablo. Diablo's not relaxing, but that's my jam. I still need to get Diablo 4. And I feel we just might get Marshmallow. We're just gonna do it. All right, go get your horse. It's gonna be a pain in our butt and impossible to train. Whatever, I'm over it. All right, Marshmallow. Welcome to the fam. If my game breaks again, I might cry. Please don't break. Okay, acquire the temperament skill. Marshmallow, where are you? Oh my gosh, Marshmallow is so cute. Maybe we can, like, make Marshmallow not mean. Okay, how's it going? Let's just talk really quick. Do not break my game. Okay, hold on. I can avoid the game breaking. It's like a million, it's like a game with a million mini games inside it. Ooh. I might like that. Is it like Minecraft? I heard it's like Minecraft. Okay. Okay, Marshmallow's happy. I saved the game just to make sure if it crashes again, we're not gonna have any issues. Because I'm really upset about the whole getting a horse that literally had the same name as me. And then just like done. Like the game just glitched out, broke. Okay. Let's take Marshmallow home. Because Marshmallow's pretty happy right now. Can I? Okay, this is where we went wrong. Now let's send home. This is when the game broke last time, so let's hope the game doesn't break. Alright, goodbye, Marshmallow. I'll see you at home. Happy trails to you. Oh my gosh, Jacob, did you see? Did you see that they have a Hello Kitty Island adventure game? I'm pretty sure I've said this to you and Josh in our group chat about the Hello Kitty Island adventure game. I'm tempted. I feel like we're living in an alternate universe in an episode of South Park right now. Like, that is how I feel. But I feel like we need to start playing Hello Kitty Island Adventure. And then also, you haven't decided when are we going to start playing D&D? Like, you have the most like you have the worst schedule out of all of us. So, I mean, oh. And Caleb's here. Oh, him and Bella want to become best friends. Okay, yeah, that's fine. That's your father. You guys can be best friends. I guess I'm going to have to unlock this. Oh. Just kidding. It's already unlocked. Is it already unlocked? Because Moon Pie's out here. Okay, let's try and take care of our horses. And then we gotta take care of the garden. Oh, wait, that's right. We have Jasper. Whew. I got scared. I was like, how's his thirst doing? When does he get to move out? Because I'm not down for the whole killing people every single time he's hungry. Like, I gotta go find victims every time. I mean, it keeps things interesting, but it's like a lot of work to keep him happy. 11 days. All right. And it's winter is coming. Hello? Excuse me, why are there naked gnomes in my garden? I mean, I could keep those. Okay, I need to harvest everything. Oh man, I can't supersell everything yet. Wait, what is your gardening skill? Is it garbage? Oh yeah, your gardening skill is trash. It's only level four. And then, wait, do you not even have a gardening skill? Is it because you were so terrified of plants forever? Okay, spectacular. They became best friends. Oh, guardian level four. Oh. Oh my gosh. I forgot we had a baby. Why didn't anyone remind me we had a baby? You guys did not remind me we had a baby. Oh no. Okay. Not good. I just know. I want to feed the child. I can't believe I forgot we had one. Oh, she's not hungry. Oh, great. I just pissed off the kid. Oh, great. Oh, nope. She's fine. She's fine. Nope. She's not. Nope. She's angry. I just changed your diaper, though. Oh, I changed it way too soon. You wouldn't even eat your bottle. So how can you even use your diaper at this point? Nope. Not feeling this baby at all. As soon as I can age her up, we're doing it. Okay. Oh no, they moved. I was gonna say, what is going on? Oh, we gotta feed all the cow plants too so they don't die on us. All right. Yeah, definitely don't eat the cake. I don't wanna have to deal with that. Nope. Don't name them. I mean, we could name them. We haven't even named any of our cow plants yet. All right, feed your children. Beautiful. Nice. Oh, guardian level five. Yay. Oh, we can harvest everything. That's right. She's not afraid of plants anymore. Eaten by the cow plant. I was gonna say, I can't have you be afraid of plants anymore because having Jasper only take care of the plants is like not, it's not top notch. That is something I'm not a fan of. Who is peeing and pooping everywhere? Excuse me. The world is definitely not your toilet, okay? What the heck? Oh, great. Who's calling me? Your mom's calling you? How? She's in the backyard. Oh, we got a hatchable egg. I got a hatchable egg. No way. I got a hatchable egg. I got no eggs? Oh, wrong person. I'm like, what? Oh, poor quality. How is it poor quality, though? Is it because I don't take care of my animals? Oh, that is so disgusting. Ew. Y'all. My goat is eating poop and drinking pee puddles. Okay, this is disgusting. My farm has completely just. Wait, what is happening? What is happening? Wait, is it dying? Okay, I don't care if, like, oh, look at Peanut. It's always there for the action. Absolutely ridiculous. Oh my gosh, I forget. Oh my gosh, I keep forgetting. He's burning to death. Okay, get inside the house. Hurry, run. I might have to just teleport you inside. I'm gonna end up killing him before I can even get him to move out. Why is this happening? Okay, she's the only neat Sim, so she can actually mop the pee puddles outside. Can I yell at them for drinking pee? Because that's just disgusting. Like, I don't want my animals drinking pee. That's really gross. They should be able to. Okay, clean. I have food for them. They should be able to. Oh, and she passed out. How though? You're not even that tired. Oh no, you actually are that tired. And you passed out in a bunch of trash. All right then. Well, I keep forgetting we have a child. Why? Why did I do this to myself? We don't even have time for a kid. I have too many animals. I had too many plants to take care of. Oh, this is really bad. Oh no, what's wrong with Marshmallow? Why are you so uncomfortable? Did something catch on fire? Whoa, what caught on fire? Hello? What happened to my garden thing? Well, what the heck just happened? I'm so confused. And why is she not harvesting any of the plants? Oh no. Oh no, this is not good. Why is no one harvesting anything? Okay. We're gonna get this figured out. Like how plants are just like vibing over here. They're like a whole vibe. All right, the naked gnomes. I need to remember to put those in my inventory. Why does he keep... Oh, that's right. He keeps catching on fire. You know what? I might just have to chance it. Okay, oh wait, no. What am I doing? I can wait until the sun goes down. Oh, he has no energy. Yeah, go inside. I'm like not being kind to these, to my poor Sims right now. And she's gonna pee herself. I mean, it wouldn't be the first time you pee yourself. Okay, that's like second time she's passed out today. All right then. Oh, do we not have any power? Did I forget to pay our bills? Oh no, did I really forget to pay our bills? No. No, I thought I paid our bills last time. There's no way. Okay, what are you doing? I thought I already told you to go to the bathroom. If you pee yourself, it's literally gonna be your own fault. Oh, wait. Oh, it was... Nah, just kidding. Joke's on me. It was power conservation day. Okay, I guess take care of your sister, because she's not... I mean, honestly, she's not gonna be able to sleep if the baby's, like, screaming and crying. Alright, fill the pet bowls. I actually got really scared. I thought we didn't pay our bills. I was like, I swore we paid our bills last time. Okay, is it dark enough for him to come outside and, like, harvest everything? I need to change this music, too. Bum-bum-bum. There we go. That is a million times better. Okay. Harvest everything. Why do you keep running inside? You have energy. You should not be burning to death. And collect soy wax. Okay, how many soy plants do I have? What the heck was I thinking? Putting all these out here. What the heck? Are these good? I'm gonna like... Oh, I thought Peanut was attacking. I was gonna say, dude, Peanut, I'm so sick of you attacking. Alright, we have not... Give you some soybeans. Are you okay to eat soybeans? Wait, are they allowed to eat soybeans? I'm just gonna chance it. And look at Moon Pie is about to run away. He's so sick of us. I'd be sick of us too, Moon Pie. Can't even keep this farm together. Okay, wait, I already fed you something, so we're fine. Okay. Winter is coming, and I am, like, terrified in real life and in this game. Okay. No. It's already full. So, I mean, I guess call the animals to eat really quick. They should be fine. No one should need to be really fed. Alright, crap, the baby is awake. I cannot wait to age her up. Like I said, I'm not a fan of the newborn in... Aw, man, I left a dirty... Guarantee it's stuck under the stairs. Oh, maybe not. Ooh, I just got so lucky. Okay. I got so lucky. I thought I put the dirty diaper under the stairs. Like, please don't do this to me. Please do not do this to me. I've done that a million times, and I don't like when that happens. Okay. Okay. When was it? The fact that it says Harvest Fest was awful is a lot. Oh, wait, no, it was Harvest Fest. Oh, man. Wait, how did I forget it was Harvest? No, don't scratch up my stuff. Peanut, I feel like I need to get rid of Peanut. Okay, I need to cook them food. They have no food. Do we have anything? Oh no, did I make the mistake by... Okay, just make some pumpkin stew. I think I made the mistake of selling all of our produce. Oopsies. Wait, what is wrong with Moon Pie's uncomfortable? Are you stuck out here? I'm just, like, really confused. Oh, and Moon Pie needs some fun. I feel ya on that one, Moon Pie. So, hold on. Jasper, I'm just gonna teleport you, my friend. Okay. Tell a joke. A hug. Okay, temperament level 5. Nice, Moon Pie. We're actually doing pretty good. Alright, let's please get... Oh, it's Rosalie's. It's almost Rosalie's birthday. Oh, thank goodness. I'm like, I'm so... Oh, wait, no, because then she's gonna be an infant. And I don't like that. Wait, I can hand feed too. Clean hooves, okay. Beautiful. Oh, having this amount of animals is hard because now our other animal, now Marshmallow is sad, like so sad right now. Change dirty diaper. Okay, Cuddle, you shouldn't be hungry. I think we just fed you. This is why I don't have children in real life right now. So needy. Did you not bother to even eat your food, girl? Well, don't complain when you're hungry later. I tried to feed you and you wouldn't take the food. Okay, let's just get rid of all this junk. Ooh, nice. Okay, we're getting a little bit more money. This makes me happy. They just became good friends. $50? 70. Nice. Okay. Round 2. I need to sell all this too, really quick. Because I have like no money. Oh, we have like 2 grand. Never mind. We have money. I could probably put all of this. Okay, all the produce right now, we're just going to put in our fridge because we have to make sure. Oh, we didn't have anything planted. Okay. Oh, I have no oversized. Did she just get ate by the cow plant? Okay, no. Dude, what are you doing? I keep forgetting he's a vampire. And I keep forgetting he can't be out in the sun. This is not good. Go to sleep. It's hard to take care of him. He makes it so difficult. Okay, care. Clean. Okay. Nice dog. Way to pee outside. Thank you for not peeing inside. Okay. I have way too many animals to take care of right now. Okay. Please go to school. Become companions. Become companions! That's so cute! Oh no. Oh no. Marshmallow's not happy. Alright, let's give him some black beans. Everyone should be, like, social is low. Well, oh my gosh, here comes our little buddy. Okay, let me bottle feed too really quick. Oh, perfect. And our little sheep is here too. This makes it like a bajillion times easier on us. Then we have to go searching for everyone and everything else. It just makes it like 10 times easier. Nice, nice. Okay. Ooh, can I sell this? Oh, wait, hold on. Let me put it in my inventory. Wait, what happened to it? What did I do with it? Where'd it go? I have so much horse poop everywhere. Like, what's with all the horsey poop? What the heck? What eggs? Alright, we really need to get a move on with our farm. I need to get these eggs collected. Wait, what's going on? Animal bonding. Oh, that's so adorable and unbelievably filthy. You always say the house is filthy. Do I believe you at this point? Probably not. Oh, I was like, what? We didn't get anything. I was gonna say, I didn't adopt any animals. All right, she's working on the hatchable egg. Good, good, good. Okay, where are you going? Leave the baby alone. Like, leave the baby be. I feel like I'm constantly saying that. Just, like, leave the child alone. All right, I need to get some more chickens, too. I can get at least, what, 2 more chickens? Okay, purchase some chickens. Some chickens! I want a brown rooster and a brown... Wait, don't I already have a brown rooster and a brown hen? No, okay. Oops. Purchase chickens. Brown rooster, brown hen. Boom. More chickens for us. Four chickens. Okay, hold on. Let me get one more. Let me get a white hen. Okay. Let me get a white rooster too, actually. You know what? We're just gonna load up our farm with animals. This is probably a really bad idea, but I'm just gonna do it anyway. I'm loading us up with animals for sure. Oh, you're constantly messing with the baby. Like, come on. I mean, I guess she does need to get taken care of. She doesn't seem very happy. But I really want you to just get some feed and some. We're just gonna, yeah, that's taken care of. I'm not gonna have you pee your pants. Okay. I think we're leave the baby alone. I'm so, oh wait, no, she does need to get taken care of. Crap. What am I doing? Okay, yeah, no, you actually can come take care of the child. Come take care of Rosalie, Bella. Okay. Jasper aced his exams. Nice. And now he's like, yeah, I'm gonna go to sleep. Done. Way to go. Maybe he can graduate early. No, but he's still a C student. Oh, it's, you know what? You want to know why he's still a C student? Because we're not doing his homework. What the heck is wrong with us? Okay, fill the dog bowls. And then make sure our ghost animals have something to eat because we don't want them starving to death. You keep passing out. I feel like am I being too mean to you? I don't feel like I'm being too mean. I feel like we're doing okay. Okay, and then when nighttime rolls around. Oh no, hold on. I actually just need him to get up and take care of these dust bunnies really quick. Do do do. Okay. Beautiful. Oh wait, is this from like the, I think this song's from like The Sims 2. Or like the original Sims, I'm not sure. Ooh. I need to view our badge progress too. We should be decently far with our badge progress. Good deeds. Oh, taking out the trash, making someone laugh, helping with their homework. Oh. I mean, yeah, we haven't done any of that yet. We're not doing too good. We were the badge boss for quite some time, but now we're not doing so hot. I think we might need a second vacuum too. It's getting really dirty in this house. Like, really, really, really dirty. Okay, come take care of our baby. Take care of Rosalie really quick. What does Caleb want? Ooh, Spice Festival. I can't. I'm sorry, Caleb. I really can't go to the Spice Festival. I'm sorry. That would be nice if we could, but I got too much stuff to do. And there's like a one, it's a like a one-person show right now to take care of this whole entire house. No way. They stayed. I can sell them. I can sell them for money. Boom. Nice. How much money do we have now? Almost 3 grand? No way. Oh wait, I can sell this too for $104. All right, let's sell this cross stitch that we made. Oh, we're doing so good right now. And I'm trying to think. Okay, take a shower. Oh my gosh, I keep forgetting about our animals. See, this is not good. This is like really not good. I keep forgetting we have all these animals. What is the horse doing all the way out there? I don't understand. Didn't I unlock all of this stuff? Oh my gosh, I am not the smartest. I'm not the smartest person ever. I need to build like another like horse stall like area. Oops. Oopsies. Oh my game. We got the lag going on the game. That's not good. Oh, that's not good at all. Okay. Well, I guess I can make a whole new. I can build two. Can I just build two? Think that might be for the best. My horses aren't the nicest. So I feel like if I build two stalls, I feel like we should be okay. What if I build this one back over here? Oh, I actually like that. Okay, hold on. Yeah, that's fine. We'll just do a little. I don't think I need. Okay, we'll just leave. Oops. And a whoop. Oh, I mean. Okay. I'm like, let me fix this really quick. This isn't the same size. What the heck? My roofing. Okay. There we go. And then that one just doesn't have any. Oh, well. All right. Do I have enough money for columns? Probably not. Oh, wait. I already have columns. Oh, I'm just missing a couple. I'm missing like two. That's it. Okay. Actually, that could be worse. All right. We're good. I think we're doing pretty good. Uh-oh. Please don't do this to me. Okay, I almost had a heart attack for a second. Oh no, my game's lagging. Surprise, surprise. All right, he's gonna take a shower. I need him to. He needs to eat. He needs to feast on someone. And yep, look at that. Needs to feed. All right, well, just get it over with now, I guess. I'm not happy about this. I mean, yeah, we'll just stay close to home this time instead of roaming around like a freak of nature. We'll just stay ho close to home and, pick our next victim. What a nightmare. I didn't choose the vampire life. He manifested it. He literally manifested it. All right. Just introduce yourself and everything. Oh, he doesn't even like us. I mean, do I really need you to be nice to him? Probably not, because we're just gonna feast on him. Compel. Okay, here we go. Compel for a deep drink. We usually do pretty good. No one's ever. Oh. Beautiful. If this thirst does not go up all the way, I will scream. And. Oh, I feel so bad. I feel really, really bad. Cause hallucination. Oh, we haven't done that. Look at him. He's like, I'm out of here. He's fleeing the scene. I mean, I would flee too if I were you. You just did something so bad. Oh no. All right, let's take him home really quick. Okay, we need to deal with our horses. I feel like two horses was such a bad idea. I ne should have never got two. Horrible idea. Why do I do this to myself? Why do I feel like it's a good idea to get two horses? And then I can't even take care of them. Okay, hold on. Just really quick. Let's clean. And then brush coat. Okay, clean your hooves. And then I can brush your coats. It's really quick, just to get the bases done because they're not happy. I'm not doing too hot with the horses right now. Ghost animals are easy. They take care of themselves. Horses, not so much. We're really struggling. Okay, we're doing better. What do you need? Fun poor, social poor. Okay. Tell joke. Tell joke. Oh no. Hug. Talk to. Okay. Hang out with both Moon Pie and Marshmallow. The fact that his name is Moon Pie and Marshmallow is the cutest thing ever. I am in love. All right, brush coat, hurry. No, where are you going? I need the horse to be happy. Fun is poor? Well, okay, hold on. Okay, call over all pets. Moon Pie and Marshmallow need to come here. Wait, why is his fun not going up? He's playing with his animals. His fun should be going up. This is baloney. I call BS. Okay, beautiful. They're back here. Oh, where are you going? I want you to refill the feed. You're gonna let just starve everyone to death? I don't think so. Refill feeder. Okay. Beautiful. And then the horses should be able to eat on their own? ask Horse to play. I think it's Moon. Oh, see, Moon Pie's gonna go play with himself. See, I don't even have to worry about it. I was so worried about the horses not playing. We're good. We are so good. I can actually. I'm gonna sell the eggs and all of our veggies and stuff that we harvested. And then everything that's in, I think it was everything in Bella's inventory, we're gonna keep. I need to actually get all of that. Oops. In the fridge really quick. Oh no. All right, get the avocados and grapes and I can't put the bonsais in there, but we'll take the choco berries. I'll take choco berries. Okay, raspberries, yes. I'll take the soy. Mushrooms, I can make mushroom soup. Carrots, onions, right? Yes, okay. And our black beans, sage. Ooh, sage is good. Okay, I'll sell the begonias and everything and the bonsais and the poop. Beautiful. Okay. Wait, what broke? Dang it! I don't have money for everything to be breaking. Who's breaking everything? Oh, shoot. And the litter storage is so full. No. Oh, my gosh. Keep forgetting about the chickens. And we got more. What's a choco berry? Choco berry is. It's just one of the plants that you got. I'm trying to think which pack it came from. My choco berry should be over here. Yep, right here. Just the little plants. And they're just like little. And they you can make chocolate sauce, chocolate milk. I think you can make chocolate milk with them. With the choco berries. But yeah, they're just like our little fruits from our plants that we harvested. Oh, he definitely can't make anything. Let's see. I know I can do some canning with the choco berries. Let's see what we can do for canning. Do, do, do. Yep, chocolate syrup. Mmm. Let me. Oh, I forgot I can make some pumpkin preserve too. Well, wait. Did I not use all my pumpkins for the pumpkin stew I made? I guess we're rolling in the pumpkins. Yeah, choco berries are. Just berries that I'm trying to think. I think they just came with the seasons pack, but I could be wrong. I actually want to make some chocolate syrup right now. Let's can some chocolate syrup and then I can sell that. And then we can actually sell it. We'll have a yard sale. We still have to have a yard sale too. I'm slacking on the yard sales. It's not good. We did so much better with Sandy when it came to yard sales. And now that we have so many animals, it's hard to just keep everything going, especially with how big our gardens got. Like, we're farming like crazy. Like, I can't believe how big this thing is. What the heck? It's because I left the lot. That's exactly why. Every time I leave the lot, the cow plants die. And then watch, the next time I load up the game, my cow plants will be alive again. It's just like, it's inevitable at this point. Like, if the game could stop me, and then Rosalie is just gonna age up on her own. Oh, I don't like the infant stage that much. It gives me heart palpitations. Yes, no. Okay, so there is the mechanic where you can cross DNA. You can, I was actually thinking about doing that too, because I want to make a, I think it's the death flower, because then you can resurrect Sims like with the death flower. And I'm trying to think what I need to make the death flower. But yes, you can do that. You're 100% correct. Okay, I do like a sunny little baby. That's some pet cemetery stuff. Okay, yeah, every time we leave the lot and come back, they die, and I'm like, at this point, I mean, this is a legit pet cemetery back here. This is our pet cemetery. Smile milestone unlocked for Rosalie. Nice. And then everyone's just named after Twilight characters, because I've been on such a Twilight kick. Like, nostalgia is a real you-know-what, and I have been feeling very nostalgic lately. I'm like, I have been almost to the point where I'm about to, like, buy all the Twilight books again and read them. look at dog. Wait, what is he do? Yes, I thought I already made it. So Bella likes cooking. She says, toss that sauce and flip those jacks. Sounds extremely inappropriate. Are my charming mushrooms not in season, but they're harvestable, but they're not harvestable? Oh, it's because I think I harvested everything all for today. Okay, so I might have to. Usually, if I reset them, usually they'll come back to life, but I guess not. Definitely. Well, I mean, we got ghost animals. It's not even real. I mean, they're real animals, but they're ghost animals. We got dog, and then we got Peanut, our ghost cat. And then we got Jasper, our brother, which he should be aging up in 9 days, because Caleb is all my children's fathers. Like, Caleb is basically like our matriarch of this family for our farming life. And then we still need to do some nectar making. See, I really thought Jasper was gonna be like the saving grace and help us, and then he manifested as vampire, which I do not like. It literally says manifested as a vampire. A life of immortality calls Jasper manifested as a vampire. I don't like that. Oh no. Great. She's gassy, so she's gonna have tummy issues, and this is gonna cause issues for us, because if she's pooping and stuff all the time, I'm gonna be have to change diapers. I did not have you at the hospital. We had her at home. We did a home birth. We're like, we did a home birth like all the crazy people in the world do. I swear. Napping on the couch? Inappropriate. Okay, so now this means I have to. Oh man, this is a nightmare. I need to. Oh no, I need to change her stinky diaper. Wait, does she not need her diaper changed? No, she does. She does. Let me just. Oh, and she wakes up super early. This is like every. She's like every parent's worst nightmare when it comes to a child. An early riser, and she's gassy. That was like. Okay, our child is literally lactose intolerant and doesn't like to sleep. It sounds like me as a baby, actually. Sounds just like me as a child, waking up way too early and being lactose intolerant. Yep, and she's about to pass out. I thought she was about to pass out on the child. I'll say, please do not pass out on your baby. That would actually be a nightmare. So now we need to set up the nursery area, which is gonna be. Caleb is there. Yeah, Caleb's like our matriarch of the family, because Sandy died. Sandy Cheeks, she's in the backyard. Good old Sandy is back here with all of our animals, our ghost animals. Yep, Caleb's left, and for some reason Caleb's not aging. We have aging on everything, and Caleb's like, I'm never gonna grow up. He's got Peter Pan syndrome for some reason. $150 is not bad. That's actually not bad. $150 for a crib. It's a very awkward room, but that's okay. I think I really only need what? That and maybe a changing table. Do I really want to spend the money on a changing table? Oh, gee. Yeah, imagine. Imagine that. That's like someone's parents. Oh, we got a bassinet for the new. Okay, how have I not seen this? Yeah, that would be a nightmare. Just imagine that. Be on the 10 o'clock news. What the heck? I didn't know we had this super cute bassinet. I have been missing out. What bassinet had they been using? Oh, just a base game one? I kind of like this one better for the newborns. This one's cuter. You know, it's got more bows, and it's got like little cute stuff on this. I got gypped. I got gypped so bad. That's not even cool. All right, yeah, I think we are gonna have to go with the changing table, because it does what It does help being able to throw away the diapers downstairs in the money trash can. That helps out a lot. But I feel like when I give them the diaper changing station, they don't actually use it. Like they never want to use it. So maybe we'll just chance it. No, we're gonna chance it. What else do I need? Does she? What does Rosalie absolutely need? And I oh, I forgot to check to see if. I forgot to check to see if she's a vampire. I'm scared. I'm honestly terrified. I could put this downstairs, but is she really gonna be downstairs that much? I feel like she's gonna be trapped in her room a lot. No, I'll put this downstairs, away from the fireplace. That's probably for the best. Oh, look at the little bears. That is so cute. Oh, okay, nope. Little piggy. We gotta do the little piggy. And I was hoping we would get like pigs or something in our last update for like the horse ranch. Imagine having little piglets running around. That'd be like the cutest thing ever. I am gonna need to potty soon. Oh my gosh. I just realized we can add some stuff up here to the bathroom finally. Okay, I'm gonna have to put the high chair down here too. Oh, I've been saving that high chair. I'm like, yep. We're gonna need it. I knew it. Knew it at some point. So we can finally. I gotta be cautious. Very cautious with what I'm doing. All right. And I'll just put the sink in. I don't wanna spend any more money. I'm scared. I'm really scared because now I have what? $715. I don't have money for a shower, but at least now we have two toilets. And that's all that matters. All that matters is we have two toilets finally. Some greenies. I don't know. What are greenies? What are greenies? I don't know what that is. I don't have cats in real life, though. Oh, dental treats. Oh, okay. That's actually pretty cool. I didn't see they've I haven't had cats in years. It's been a while. After my two cats passed away, I've been too brokenhearted to get any more animals. Oh no, Rosalie's not happy. Okay, hold on. Oh, I forgot. Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on. Oh, it's just her fun and attention and everything else. She's upset. Because everyone left her. No one's left you though. We can do some tummy time. She's a snuggly sleeper. Oh. That means she's just gonna have like diaper blowouts all over us because she's really gassy. That's not gonna be a good time. She might. Oh, she needs her diaper changed. That's why she's super stinky. Oh, you poor thing. And then I'm gonna feed her really quick. And then I can just give her an. Why are you not taking care of your baby? Why are you being a bad parent? Look at the animals. Oh, dog, what are you doing? She's like not happy. She's terrified of the ghost animals. Oh, maybe that's why she's so upset. And then she starts smiling as soon as Jasper walks in. Jasper used to hiss at her all the time, and I'm actually knew it. There he goes. He's like. I'm just going to put Rosalie in her crib. I hope she is a self-soother, but I highly doubt it. So I'm probably gonna have to give her a bedtime story really quick. Please, bedtime story? Oh no. It might take a little bit. Nope. Oh no, soothe the sleep. Oh, I thought she was a good sleeper. What the heck? Is the game lying to me? Snuggly sleeper. Oh no, she wants the. Okay, slowly walk out of the baby's room. Oh no, my game froze. Oh no. My game froze. Oh no, my game froze. Okay, there we go. Whew. Whew. Oh my gosh. Yeah, once I buy a house and like. Probably 2 years when I buy a house, then I'm gonna get some animals. But right now, like, I live in an apartment and it's just like, and I work a lot too. Like, I work over 40 hours. I work over 50 hours a week. So, and I work like 12-hour days, so it's like physically impossible for me to even have an animal because I'm just never home. And I live in an apartment. I don't even have a yard, so it's like meh. It's like what am I just gonna do, leave an animal trapped in my house all day with no one to love? And I was like, if I get one animal, I gotta get two. So it's like, and I don't have the space for two animals. I can't just get one animal. I gotta do them in pairs. Oh my gosh, the backyard is so filthy. It's just like their personal toilet at this point is what's going on back here. I just need them to, I need Jasper to age up. Like now. I mean, I could just force age him up, but I really don't want to. And we still have to do a yard sale too. Okay, his hunger, oh my gosh, his thirst is getting low. I'm getting scared when his thirst starts getting low. I think it's overcast. Okay, overcast. We might be okay to come out here. Watch, he's probably gonna catch on fire again. He's not smoking or sparking yet, so I think we're okay. And he's gotta go to scouts. Great. Make smart choices. Oh, I thought that was Peanut out there. I was gonna say, you do not want to pet Peanut because Peanut is not friendly. Oh, nope, here comes Peanut. Knew it. I knew it. Peanut's like the worst animal ever. We should have kept Bacon. We made the mistake of getting rid of Peanut or getting rid of Bacon. And she's down. I'm just gonna. She's why? She's like never sleeping anymore. I can't get my Sims to sleep, and I need them. Festival of Youth? I mean, oh! I keep forgetting we have a baby. Oh, joining on the prank? Give the scout leader some forewarning. Yeah. Oh, he got slimed. I keep forgetting we have a baby. It's a lot. We have a lot of animals. I'm probably gonna have to hire a ranch hand, to be honest, just to help out a little bit. So can I actually hire a service? One kind gardening service? No, eco ranch hand. For $100. That's not bad. Okay, hold on. Let's finally, at least just for right now. Oh, the Finchwick Fair started. Hold on. Hold on. High competition. I should have checked to see what competition, what fairs was coming up because we always do the fair. And I completely just dropped the ball. Well, I messed up. Garden competition? I don't have any plants. I ain't got a pie. I didn't bake no pie. Pie was not even in my. Okay, let's. Ranch hand, sweetheart, the gardening repairs, animals tend to. Okay, so they'll help with my gardening too. Great. Perfect. All right, actually need to get her upstairs and take care of the baby. Just really quick. Well, yeah, we're gonna wake the child up. Never wake up a sleeping baby. Worst. I'm close to Wisconsin. Very close. I live in Michigan. I live in good old Michigan. Close though. Wisconsin is like my neighbor. I need to give her a bath too. But yes, definitely from the Midwest. I love being from Michigan too. Oh, first visitor milestone unlocked. It should have already been on. Oh no, it's because, okay, just kidding. It's because she wasn't an infant yet when Caleb came over. Just kidding. I was like, I'm pretty sure we already got that. And I found there's some pretty cool milestones too to unlock. No, traits. There's a bunch of really cool traits to unlock. Can it the ki kid like pee in the bathtub? It would probably make things easier. We're just gonna do that. Yes, from Michigan. Wisconsin is like my neighbor, basically. Oh my gosh. And Jasper needs to feed again. I need him out of my house. 9 days? You got me 9 days left? And I'm like bamboozled right now. I'm so sick of the cow plants dying. It's like so I forget we had the alligators back here. We had two? Wait, we got two alligators back here? Okay, you know what? Things are getting a little bit out of hand on this farm right now. We had two alligators. Oh, I thought I could... Finally, I can evolve my raspberries. Was it just the one? I thought I saw two. Just one plant? Okay, my bonsais are almost excellent. Good job, Jasper. Your hard work is really paying off. But no, it's fall. And you know what that means? Winter is slowly approaching. And we're going to have to figure something out because we're going to have to get back into making, like, doing cross stitch and possibly, ooh, wait, no way. What plant is this? Oh, my apple tree. I forgot I had an apple tree. I got way too many plants on this farm. I'm glad I didn't do any, like produce this time because that would not be, just not going to end well if I plant anything else back here for the time being. I need to leave that empty until I can, we might have to get rid of one of the horses. And I kind of don't want to though. Okay, hold on. Let me just take care of them really quick. I think Marshmallow's in the back. Yep, Marshmallow's eating. Love that. Oh, I still got the little hat on Marshmallow. We might keep it. The hat is actually kind of cute, so we might keep the hat. I need to brush your coat and clean your hooves. And then... Okay, I was going to say, where's the goats and the sheep and stuff? They're back here. Our mini goat, our mini sheep, and then our chickens are back here. We should have some hatchable eggs, finally. Let's cross our fingers for some hatchable eggs. What's going on with all the poop everywhere? Is there really that much poop everywhere? Where's my ranch hand? Isn't he supposed to be helping clean up? Oh, he's... Okay, he's taking care of my chickens. He's gonna play with my chickens. Nice. You know how much easier this makes it? Oh, my game is lagging a little bit. Hold on, let me save this really quick. I'm gonna get like... I'm gonna scream again if my game crashes. As I say this, as my game is like... Oh, no. Okay, whew. I'm like trying to avoid a heart attack today because we all know last time we played The Sims and the game crashed. And we couldn't get it unfrozen. And I had to restart my entire computer. I actually thought my entire computer was like donezo. And I was like, no. I can't afford this. I was like, it's like a brand new computer. If anything happens, it's not going to be good. Okay, so we still need to... Oh, our nectar should be aged by now. I'm not sure how far, but our nectar should be aged. So we can actually sell that. Oh no, yeah, you're fine. Cats, oh my gosh, my cats used to be outside all the time. We can make some vodka. I want to make some, have I made the strawberry nectar yet? No, let's make some potato nectar really quick. Beautiful. We haven't done nectar making in a hot minute, and we gotta remember to keep on our nectar making. Oh, great. We're going to have butt flavor nectar. That's going to be fantastic. You know what? I've never understood, like, it doesn't seem the smartest to just put your dirty feet in everything. But you know what? That's life, I guess. Okay, is everything aged? Collect all finally aged nectars. finally. Okay. Was it just the one bottle? Wait, that's it? I only got one bottle? Oh my gosh! Oh! Oh my Because that's fantastic. What a coincidence. Do you guys see this? How much I can sell this thing of nectar for? I literally just like lost my mind. 3 grand. 3,400 doll hairs. We have $5,700 now. I can add like an extension to the house now. I can finish the bathroom. The possibilities are endless. We have so many rooms, so much room for activities right now. But first we need to take Jasper feeding because I gotta get him fed. So we already attacked the neighbor up here on the hill. I guess we can attack the other neighbor. I mean, or should we take it outside of our home like we have been? I mean, we could hop over to Brindleton Bay and find a victim. Just any old person. I'm making this way too difficult. Oh my gosh, we got a house full of people to torment. I mean, we could. Okay, tell me how a house full of people is living in a 2-bedroom home. Like, The Sims does not do a good job with moving people into homes that are like logical. It's like, come on. Come on, Sims game. Get it together. Good reference. Did we just become friends, best friends? Right? I love Step Brothers. I love Step Brothers so much that I saw it twice in theaters. That's how much I love Step Brothers. All right. Oh no. Well, we're about to attack this poor fellow in front of his infant. Like, shield your eyes. This kid's about to be scarred for life. Oh no, he's like, I'm just gonna pretend. Kid's pretending like he's sleeping right now. It's like, yep, pretend like you're sleeping. Nothing to see here. And he's down. At least we're not thirsty anymore, because I'm afraid one day he's gonna attack people in scouts. I'm terrified one day we're gonna get the call that he, like, went Rambo on everyone and just like attacked everyone. I need to get a plasma fruit. Okay, so that was another thing we've been trying to work on. I need to try and find a plasma fruit. Have I found one yet? No. I'm working on it. It's hard. Oh yeah, I get my cash change this week, y'all. Like, I'm so excited. I'm trying to think. Thursday makes it a month in my cast. And oh my gosh, nope, the cow plants are still dead. Oh no. Nope, don't uproot the plant. I wonder if I take them out and replant them if they'll. This is like my worst nightmare with the cow plants constantly dying. All right, let me just put you in my inventory really quick. Inventory. Wait, where did you go though? You're not actually in my inventory. Okay, I don't want to do that. Something's not right here. But Thursday, bright and early, I get my cast changed. I haven't decided either. We're gonna do blue or pink. That's like, haven't decided yet, but I don't know how much longer I can deal with wearing a cast. It's been like almost a year, I feel like. I've been in and out of a cast for a year. How sad is that? I was gonna say, if he burns down our house trying to light our kitchen fireplace, I'm gonna be really upset because we have spent so much money on this house. We have spent all of our money on this house. I'm not even gonna say some money because it's all of our money. No, I don't want to give her a nap. I keep forgetting about the baby. Them's babies are not fun. Change diaper too really quick. Okay, let's feed her. Change your diaper. Wait. Oh, I forgot. I need to like probably pick out her outfits and stuff too. And then soon I'll be able to put her in the high chair. And then we can feed her some baby food. Oh wait, no, I can feed her baby food now, can I? No, I can't. Help try first baby food. Okay, we need to complete her first sit-up milestone and then we can feed her baby food. So that means we need to practice some tummy time together with her. This child is like needy. Is she gonna nap? Probably not. So then we should. Wait, is she gonna nap? No. So we're probably gonna have to do. Okay, pick her up. Beautiful. We're gonna have to do tummy time with her. So if I can get some tummy time done with her, I can do the first. I can get her to sit up. Okay. Wait, why aren't you doing tummy time? Hello? Bella, give Rosalie tummy time. She doesn't want to be in your crib. So the fact that you keep putting her in the crib, like some kind of caged wild animal, is kind of ridiculous. Great, coo milestone unlocked. I want her to
Tribna.
talk to her. Oh, jeez. I just want her to unlock some milestones really quick. Just like I just want her to learn to sit up. Can my child just learn to sit up really quick? That's all I'm asking. Oh, she's pissed. Okay, hold on. We've officially pissed the baby off, so we're gonna have to put Rosalie asleep. Oh, great. It's like I can't even make these Sims happy. Definitely can't keep Jasper happy because he's too much to deal with. I got like 8 days left with him. I can't. Oh, we keep forgetting. No wonder why he's never gonna graduate early. I keep forgetting to do his homework. Of course he's never gonna graduate early. It's great. She's a snuggly sleeper. It's not a fun. Great. I knew it. Wintertime was gonna hit. So now that wintertime has finally hit, you know what that means? We solely have to rely on our table out here. Oh, crap. Our horses. Brush coat, clean hooves. I don't want to wake you up, though. That's the problem. I know our ranch hand should be around, too, somewhere. Why don't you pick up the poop? Hello? Poop. There we go. And then, usually, why aren't you gonna pick up the. She passed out. She never sleeps anymore for some reason. My Sims don't want to. Like I said, my Sims never want to sleep anymore for some reason. They are so defiant. I'm just like, I wish they would sleep, but they have completely decided that sleep is not for them. They have FOMO. Get peanut passed out in the rain. Hair clean. Shear for simoleons. I keep forgetting we got wool we need to take care of too. It actually let me shear it for once. Nice. And I feel like we need one more. I need one more ball for these horses. So, un momento. I hate these stupid balls too. It's like really. You couldn't give us any other like animal toy. Like in real life, I have never. Real life, this is not. No. Horseback riding lessons. Did we use this? No. I did not use this at all when I did horseback riding lessons growing up. No, I did do these. So this is accurate. So accurate. But the giant freaking clown balls, no, not accurate whatsoever when it comes to the horses. Like, it's like they just needed to give us like an extra object and they're like, let's just give them this. Maybe they won't notice that it has like literally nothing to do with horses. It's like, oh, I know. Us people that know our horses in. Oh, collect finely aged nectar. Oh my gosh, finally. Like, we know. Oh my gosh. She doesn't love killing cow plants. It's not her fault. Collect nectar. I only got one thing of nectar. Oh, the flea market's in town. I don't think I can. Oh, 567? We got almost 4 grand last time for why won't it let me sell this? Hello? Okay, I think we are gonna go to the Festival of Youth though. And I don't like the classical. We like Sims music, but not like classical Sims music. Okay. Like, get a little too classical for us. Oh, train. Really? They train on inflatable balls? Okay. I was like, I've literally, like, out of all the years that I did, like, horseback riding, I was like, I've never, no one ever whipped one of those bad boys down and was like, all right, we're gonna take it to the next level. I was like, I feel like they just. I'm like, what? I feel like it was like, I'm like, I feel like they want us to be like. Like rodeo clowns. Just like. I was like, yeah, out of like all the years I did horseback riding lessons and rode horses, I'm like, not once were they like, all right, we're about to take everything to the next level. Horse time. Time to test your skills. I'm like, imagine that. You know how funny that would be if they did that to you in horseback riding? Imagine being a child and they were like, all right, you ready for this? Please. $1,100. Yes, I am so happy. I wonder how much money. Okay, so the next finely aged nectar that we collect, we're gonna sell it at one of our we need to have a yard sale. So that will be one of our next things. But we need to work on our skills with marshmallows. So I'm feeling like we need to hop on over next door and at least work on our barrels because we've worked. Moon Pie's skills are pretty up there. So I. Moon Pie is good for now. Now we need to work on Marshmallow that we just got. He's. Why I chose this horse? I don't know. I wanted the challenge. Horse is not nice. Like, not nice. Short tempered, mean, stubborn. Like, okay. Okay, are you not gonna come take care of your horse though? Like I want you to actually come like ride your horse. Like leave the baby be. I feel like I'm constantly yelling at that at my Sims, though. I'm constantly yelling at them to just leave the kids alone. All right, can we practice some barrels? Boom. We kind of have to go far, I think, though, don't we? Not too far. Okay. Beautiful. Let's try not to get Kyle Kyleson. I don't even know Kyle Kyleson. Like, it's good to hear your voice, Bella. I want to ask you if I should get to go Mark Bailey better. Yeah, go for it. I don't even know who that is. Okay, we got the agility skill. Okay, good. And I think we already got one temperament skill for Marshmallow. So, Marshmallow's tense. Rosalie's very hungry. Take care of her before she gets taken away. She's not hungry anymore. What are you talking about? Rosalie's not hungry whatsoever. She's chilling in her crib. I'm just gonna cheat her hunger. I'm just gonna cheat her hunger. Okay. Almost level two. Come on. Level two. Level two agility. Nice. Now, should we practice jumps? Is the real question. Because what is it agility two for jumps two? Is that what we get? I practice basic jumps. Okay. All right. Enough of the barrels. We gotta. Okay, no, you're not gonna practice your barrels? There we go. Or not your barrels, your jumps. Okay. Do not get bucked off the horse. I will cry. Fix the horse jumps. Aw, man, you knocked him over. Why'd you do that? Okay. One more, come on. Practice basic jumps. Ready? Are you re Oh, she's like, no, it's right. I mean, I don't blame you for it being pouring down rain. You don't wanna be outside. I don't blame you. Can I age the baby up? Is that really bad to say? Can I just like. Like, I don't. Oh, finally acquired the jumping skill. Rosalie is a sunny infant. These infants. I can't even speak right now. These infants are bursting with smiles and giggles. Enjoy engaging with other Sims. I mean, that kind of sounds like on point because she is. Oh, I was just saying because she's a snuggly sleeper. That has nothing to do with her being a sunny. Being sunny. That's not even. That has nothing to do with it. Oh, great. Jasper's feeling rebellious. Does that mean he's gonna go off on him on his own and kill people so I don't have to do it anymore? Because I'm getting sick of attacking people all the time. Fanny is just about thirsty too. I like jinx myself every time I say that. I'm like, I'm sick of attacking people for him, and it's just like, it's inevitable at this point. Like, I just need him out of the home. And if I actually had him do his homework once in a while, we might be able to get him to graduate early, but, you know, you gotta do smart things to make stuff happen. And I'm just not using my noodle right now. At least we got rid of all the ghost animals. Like, or at least majority of the ghost animals are gone now. Because Heaven Mare Whiskers and, like, 8 other animals. Finally got the lift head milestone. Okay, I need you. Is that the one I needed to be able to feed you baby food? Play peekaboo. Okay. Wait, what's going on? She's glowing for some reason. What did you do? Why are you glowing? The laugh milestone. I was like, okay, what the heck are you doing to make yourself glow like that? Are you a vampire too? Because your dad is Caleb. So, I mean, if you're a vampire, tell me now, because I'm going to have to figure something else out. I'm going to find a new child to make our next heir. Oh my gosh. Yeah, being a millionaire and raising horses is just like, I'm about to spend all of our money for the ranch hand is the issue, though. It's like, we're never actually going to make the money. Because we got 74K. It's only because Nectar, though. Because before we were really struggling, and then I was finally able to build us a better home. See, now we have more finely aged Nectar. We got, what, 3, 4, 5 more bottles of Nectar that have to age? 756, that's it. Oh, wait, hold on. No way. I just got over 2 grand again for... Okay. Maybe we stop making Nectar because I have almost 10K in the bank right now. And this is supposed to be... Like... Why did I just have you stop doing your homework? Why did I do that? It's fine. Oh, that's right. I said that we could finish the bathroom. The bathroom's almost as big as, like, the child's room, though. So, I mean, does the bathroom really need to be this big? I could put 2 sinks in here. We have the money for 2 sinks. And I should be able to collect another badge. Should be able to collect one. Don't quote me. Hold on, let's see. Wait, is he going to collect a badge? Is he doing it? Wait, what's going on with my badge progress, then? Because we've only gotten 2. I thought we had 3. Okay, no, we did. Okay. What's going on with the good deeds, though? I thought we'd been... Okay. Helping... Oh, it's helping someone with their homework, not doing your homework. Duh. Wait, how do you have scholarly aptitude when you're a C student? Like, you shouldn't get that unless you're an A student. But I guess... I mean... Okay, I should have Outdoor Adventure complete, and we should have that badge, because we have been catching frogs and stuff like crazy. So why is this messing with me? Are we gonna have to go try and fish? We're probably gonna have to go try and look for some frogs. Great. And then go fishing, because I want one more scout badge before he ages up. She's finally sleeping. Oh my gosh, she is finally sleeping. And Jasper got a frog. Good, because I'm going to sell that. We're going to have a... Really? You're just going to hop out of bed? Just because I sold something? She's like, no, please don't sell it. Alright, go back to bed. Because we got Rosalie passed out. Ooh. $70 right here. An easy $70. But yeah, I think we're probably going to have to stop making, Nectar for a little bit, because that's a lot of money we just got from the Nectar, and that's like not okay. Start as a multimillionaire. Yeah, horses, money. Yeah, I believe it. Horses are money pits, because I wanted to get a horse, and there's like a stable close to me that I could keep my horse at, and I could go there every single weekend and like hang out. Dislikes fishing. Jasper dislikes fishing. No thanks. No thank Don Plankton. I mean, I guess you can dislike fishing. I'm still gonna make you fish, so joke is on you, Jasper. Okay. I need you to look for some more frogs. I just want one more scouting badge. That's all I want. Our goal was to get all the scouting badges, but I don't think that's possible. We've been slacking too much. Okay, hurry up. And then all the frogs have to go into Bella's inventory. All three of them? No way, I can, hold on. All right, we're just gonna breed them really quick. I actually wanna keep this salmon. I can cook that, right? I can put it in the fridge and cook it later? No? Yes? No way. Okay, why is the chocolate syrup still sitting out? All right, we need to make a switcheroo right now. Let's put the frogs on the floor really quick because he's got to go into Bella's inventory because I'm going to sell these. We're going to have a yard sale. And then I need to harvest some plants. And I'm trying to think. And then we can sell those at the yard sale too. And then I'm trying to think. And then we should be able to get a little bit more money. I wanted to sell the nectar at the yard sale. That's what I wanted to do instead of just like selling it out of like my actual inventory. I'm not thinking 100% right now. I'm just not. Here's Grim. So where's Bacon? Or where's Peanut then? Because whenever Grim shows up, Peanut sprints out here to attack Grim. Haha, Grim, you're not going to scare me this time. Grim usually scares the crap out of me. Not this time. Literally not happening. Okay, yes, cross-stitch it up, please. And I can sell... Yeah, I guess I'll sell that fish. I thought about keeping it for the yard sale, but I'm like, am I really just gonna sell, like, a random fish at the yard sale? I doubt anyone will actually buy it. So, there's that. Yes, the hens are literally filthy. They are disgusting. Like, they are, like, this is... like trash. This is trash back here. This is so bad. Like, look at this. And one of my hens just died too, so it's like we're not having a good time. And I need to feed them. Oh no, I need to feed them. This is why I don't like having an infant. This is why I hate having infants. They make everything much harder. And two horses, like, the two horses was not a good idea. The animals usually take care of, the ghost animals take care of themselves for the most part. We do have to take Dog on an adventure though. We need to go exploring. That's one thing we do gotta do. And yeah, this hen is filthy. I thought we had animal treats. Oh, great. I'm gonna have to go make some more animal treats. That actually really stinks. I thought I had more animal treats though. Did I not make them? I really thought I made more animal treats. All these poor quality eggs. That's kind of depressing. I need to sell the eggs, like, now. Because I'm not gonna wait. Because I'm gonna wait until do the yard sale and they're gonna spoil. Oh no. Winter is here. Great. Winter's here, and there's a lot of poop back here. I can actually sell all this manure, though. That's the only good thing about all the poop being everywhere is the manure I can sell for good. See, look at that. Outstanding manure. Look at that. 65 whole doll hairs. All right. Hold on one second. She's the only one I know that can actually clean up pee puddles. The neat tray is a beautiful thing to have for your Sims. And I also can sell this prairie grass, too. I can harp... Wow, Grim, round two at the house, huh? Well, welcome back. You were literally just here, like, 2 seconds ago. Well, good thing I got my other roosters, because... Yeah, we have four more roosters. That's why. Kyle Kyleson keeps calling us. Okay, you and Mark Bailey are becoming BFFs. Q beans. QQ beans. Okay, animals, great. Doing fine. Horses, I need to, no, excellent hygiene, social, excellent. Okay, so let me, why can't I harvest? Oh, because duh, there's no harvest. There's nothing to harvest. Duh. I can I sell this prairie grass too? Oh, our bills are getting, okay. Bills, $2,400. Why are the bills getting more and more expensive? The house hasn't gotten any bigger. Is it because there's, I think it's just because, oh, I found a dragon fruit. No way. Oh, no way. No way, no way. Hold on. Do I have an empty plot? Oh my gosh, I do. Hold on. No freaking way. Oh, wait, no. That's the flowers. Do I not have any room for any more fruit? Oh, I don't. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to move it this way then. Wait, why can't I plant it? It's too cold to plant. Dang it! That really sucks. Oh, I found a coconut too. I found a coconut. I can plant it. Perfect. Oh my gosh, I have never been happier right now. I found a coconut and what else am I getting? What else am I getting? No, I'm just getting phone calls. Yeah, go on a date with someone. Okay, I want to take them on vacation too. Because we have a ranch hand, so I feel like I can take them on a little mini vacation. We got the money to spend. What? Oh, geez. Maybe she's staying in an apartment in real life. Yeah, right. Oh my gosh, right? No, I need a yard. I mean, I have actually thought about buying a condo, which is just an apartment with a garage. But I'm like, do I really want to live in a condo? I don't know. And it's like, I already pay an HOA fee for my apartment that I live in. So it's like, I don't want to keep paying an HOA fee, one that's even more expensive. It's just like, and then you have people, it's like, even like all the subdivisions around me, the HOA fees are crazy expensive. And it's like, I just want to live out in the country again. I don't know why I moved to like the city. I was like, I thought I would enjoy living in the city. No. I really, what the heck? We have a floating avocado, everyone. I repeat, we have a floating avocado. What the heck? You see this? What is going on with the avocado? What the heck? All right, we get some spooky vibes. I mean, it is. I mean, go and learn. Say Frosty, homie. Say Frosty, homie, for real. I'm actually about to take a hot break real quick because I need to get up and stretch my legs and stuff. So I'm gonna throw on some words. Words on stream, I think. We'll just play that for y'all. Can play that for like a minute or a couple minutes while I need to get up and stretch and walk around. So definitely need to do that. Okay, y'all. I'll be back. Let me pull up my words on stream for everyone. Okay, I'm back. Make sure my game audio is on The Sims. That's all I really care about. Bum bum. Okay, so we need to do. I wish she wasn't so tired all the time. I'm just gonna cheat her energy like always because she never wants to sleep for some reason. And I'm over the never sleeping, and I feel bad that Rosalie is constantly stuck. No, he can't skip school. Okay, I was gonna say, I couldn't have him skip school, but I'm not gonna do that to him. I need him to get as much school in as possible because I want him to try and graduate early, but I don't think that's gonna happen because I am slacking with the whole graduate early. That's just not gonna happen. Bella was able to graduate early, right? She graduated early. Yeah, she graduated early. Grand milestone unlocked. Oh my gosh, she's like this. Rosalie is like the smartest baby in the world. Like, I feel like we're getting super lucky with her. I want to do parenting level 5. Good job. And she just pooped herself again. I just changed your diaper. She's like the ste. Oh, that's right. She's a gassy baby. Duh. I forgot about that. Oops, I forgot she's a gassy baby. So I can do some peekaboo with her before I get back to the horses. And then, nope, not to the horses. We need to do a yard sale. I'm losing my mind. Why does she still look like she's. She needs a bath. Duh. Oh, that's right. I can put a bath up here. I can put a shower tub. Yes, you can invite Dahlia over. That is like. All right, then. We're gonna have to go cheap, though, with the shower tub. We can't do anything too expensive. I wish we could afford the nice shower tub combo, but we can't. So I'll take what we can get. Jasper's finally doing satisfactory work. Well, that's probably because I could buy a telescope too. If I get his logic skill up, that will help. Like, that'll actually help us quite a bit. So I'm thinking of maybe getting a telescope for him. And he's mortified and he needs to feed on someone. Is that why he invited a classmate over so he can feed on her? I mean, you know what? Let's just get it over with. Just get it over with. I already know it's gonna go down. And then she's gonna pass out, and yep. At least we didn't have to leave home. He's a minor vampire now. Okay, so that means. Oh, we got some skill points. Oh, power points. Sorry. Okay, we got some power points for him. So, what did we get last time? We got the occult student. Okay. So what are we level? What, he's a minor vampire, so we're technically only level 2 so far. Okay, so what should we do next? Detect personality, that's 2 points. Bat form. I want to get bat form really bad. But cast hallucination. Everyone needs a friend, yes. What if the friend is just one of Jasper's devising? And what if it doesn't really exist? Oh, no one would be able to tell. Well, what is this though? Hold on. What if I don't want that? What if I, can I get any of these? Withered stomach, guilty drinker. I don't want uncontrollable hissing. He already has uncontrollable hissing. Take a weakness. I don't want a weakness though. We ain't no weak person. Jester's are made to increase the pool of vampire kind, either to ensure he has eternal friends for his eternal life or to outpace the sim population. Ooh, with vampire creation, Jasper can turn sims into vampires, allowing them to live as undead. Ooh. Well, don't I have to get the occult one then? Because I already have eternally welcome and cast. Oh, I already have cast hallucination. So what? Do I get the occult one? And then I can get vampire creation? Because what's the occult then? Master Manipulator? Well, he's already good at that. So, energy to use an ultimate in efficiency. Oh. Cost of using powers is significantly reduced. I like that. So, let's just take. Wait, why won't it let me, though? Wait, why won't it let me, though? Hello? Why won't. It's so weird that it won't let me. Garlic immunity. Oh, we could do garlic immunity, but it won't let me. Oh, I have to select a weakness. Oh, that's no fun. I don't want to have to select a weakness. Dang it. I don't want him throwing up. Guilty drinker has too much empathy. I'd rather have him have the uncontrollable hissing because he already hisses at everyone uncontrollably anyway. So I feel like I'm just over it. I feel like if I just make him like an uncontrollable hisser, it's fine. Look at him crying. He's like mortified right now. Where's Rosalie at? Oh, she's in her bed. I want him to take her out of her bed and put her downstairs so we can do tummy time. I need her to hit some more milestones, just a couple. It'll just make life just a tiny bit easier for us. Or will it? Or will it make it easier for us? Okay, let's clean the chicken coop. Collect eggs, that's it? Oh, it's already clean. All right, well then let's scatter some more feed around and then I want to take them on like a little mini vacation or something. That'd be fun. We got enough money finally to go on like a mini vacation. Nope, not a hatchable egg. Because they deserve a vacation. They really do. All right, he's going to take care of my horse. Beautiful. It just makes it like 20 times easier having the ranch hand. It means I can focus just a little bit more on our child that I've been neglecting. I'm just gonna like, why are you always so tired though? Jasper, are you out front stitching? Oh, I love this. This is so funny. Look at this. He loves his life. Yeah, she's like, I should get going. Yeah, I bet you wanna leave. Oh, we have mail? Oh, I can donate. Okay, I can donate this to charity. Let's donate this small hoop to charity. And then that should go towards one of our small hoop too. Right? What else can I donate to charity? Small hoop, Larry the Lobster. No, it won't let me. Wait, what's wrong? Why won't it let me? What the heck? Oh, I need to move this. So it's actually like, oh, my game's just got that lag going. I don't like that. Okay, donate the small hoop. Why won't. Okay. Nope. We can handle this. We got this. This is. The mailbox never wants to work for some reason. I don't know why. I have to give you a new one, maybe? All right, let's try this again. Wait, why is he glowing? Can you finally? Okay, there we go. I just had to get a new one and then like move it. Okay, donate these hoops and then I'm gonna donate the school project too. Perfect. Look at that. Are you sure about being ridden? What? What's wrong with our horses? Why are they so upset? Oh, they need some entertainment. Cheer up, hug. Ooh, Bella's level 4 cross stitch too. I'm actually happy the horses are right here. Let's take care of them really quick. Okay, Jasper, you got marshmallow, right? All right, you got marshmallow. Bella has moon pie. He's like not a happy horse. Oh, he's finally happy. Nice. Hunger is good. Did you not clean him? Oh, okay. Yep, that's exactly what I want to see. The horse is just peeing everywhere. Oh, shoot. Look at this. Oh, he's leaving. Okay, so look at this dirty little fox running through. I didn't even eat dinner yet either. You know what? That's probably not a good thing. I probably need to eat dinner at some point. Look at that. Still dead. What the heck? What the hell is going on? I don't like that. The fact that my cow plants keep dying is like not okay. I need to get this stuff harvested too before they're just not in season anymore. And that's the last thing I want to deal with this stuff to not being in season. Because like I said, we are gonna have to rely on our good old table again. I think we'll be fine because we got the frogs and everything to sell, and then we have what else? Some nectar. I'm gonna sell the nectar at the table too, so we'll be okay. All right, good. He's collected everything. Of course, just constantly hissing at people. Because I'll take the constant hissing over anything else. All right, let's... I need you to feed Rosalie. Where is my option to bottle feed? Okay, there we go. Get her happy. Are you collecting more eggs back here? There's no eggs to collect, so what are you doing? It's a... Oh no, it's not even hatchable. I got super excited for no reason. You make my day so much better. Thanks for making me smile. Oh, him and Rosalie are like BFFs for life. I thought you were gonna feed her though. Okay, there we go. I was gonna say, you need to feed your sister. Do not let her starve to death. I might cry. Get outfit changed. No. Play peekaboo? Okay, ooh, here we go. Can we do tummy time together? Maybe? No? No tummy time? Oh, she just pooped herself. Okay, then. I guess she's calling him daddy? That is not right. That is your brother. What the heck? Rosalie, you're way off. Can we play peekaboo? I want her to learn to play peekaboo too. No, I don't want you to nap. Wait, where are you putting her? Okay, he's gonna put her here. Oh, play with, yeah. There we go. They can sit here and play together. That is so cute. He's gonna give her little toy rings and everything. That's adorable. Where is the play peekaboo? There we go. I want her to learn how to play peekaboo. And this should help get another scouting badge, too. This is like a double whammy. Overall, this is gonna help out overall. Bella's passed out. All right, whatever. At least she's actually sleeping for once. That's a first. All right, I'm trying to think. You need to take them on vacation too. And then play peekaboo. Are you not gonna play peekaboo with your sister? Just hang out with her for a little bit and chill. For once. Y'all never, they never hang out, so I need them chilling for once. Talk, play, bottle feed. No, she's good. I want you to. Well, what the heck? Why can't you do, like, tummy? Oh, I think it's because she's just too tired. I think that's why. I'm gonna have to put her up in her crib. That it's okay. Oh, his thirst is like, I just had him feast, though, less than a day ago. So how is that even fair? That's not fair to me. Okay, that is so not fair. I call BS on that. I need to have him brush his teeth and stuff. Okay, one, the baby is fine. I hate how they're always messing with the babies. It's like, could you not mess with a toddler or the infant for, like, 1 minute in your entire life? That would be perfect. But no, they're always just trying to mess with the babies 24/7. I guess you're just going to have to make yourself some tuna casserole for breakfast. We don't have much. Okay, he has class very soon, so... Okay. He's off to class. Beautiful. Oh, he took the vacuum with him. Darn it! I'm not happy about that. I needed that vacuum. Crap. Oh man, I can't get into his inventory. I keep making mistakes here. It's like I haven't been playing this game since like 2001 or 2000. I don't know when the Sims come out. The original OG Sims came out in like 2000, I think. Call your pets to eat, call dog, and then call Peanut. Beautiful. So I think the ranch hand is handling some stuff right now. Okay. Let's get rid of some of these dust bunnies. Oh, shoot, we forgot to pay our bills? No way. How did I forget to pay the bills? Why didn't you guys tell me I need to pay the bills? Y'all are like messing with me. Let's go to GeekCon. Not at the moment. I'm sorry. I would love to go to GeekCon, but I have some stuff I need to do. I think this stuff is aged finally. Nice. Okay, collect nectar because we're gonna sell this stuff. We're gonna have our little garage sale. Our garage sale. We need to have a yard sale. I can sell the manure too. I might have to have a garage sale tomorrow. Pew! That's a lot of. Uh-oh, we're lagging a little bit. Hold on, let me save really quick. I'm like, ugh, I'm lagging a little bit. I don't want to lag. That's like my worst nightmare. Okay. Oh, he's stealing my poop. He's stealing all my poop. I need that. At least I can harvest the prairie grass. That's one good thing. Okay. We're doing all right. The chicken coops are clean. All I have to do is collect the eggs, and then I can clean this one too. They have enough food scattered around. It doesn't look like they have food. Oh, but they have enough food. These fatties are not gonna starve on my watch. I at least need a couple more hatchable eggs. No, no hatchable egg. Darn it. Hatchable egg? I got a green egg? Whoa. I got a green egg? I didn't feed anyone a veggie treat, though. It must have been my farm hen. Or my farm hen. My farm hand must have fed my hen a veggie treat. That is so amazing. Okay. I've never gotten that before. I've tried so many times to get the eggs by feeding them like get mail. I thought we already got the mail. Are we struggling with getting the mail? We get toys. Why do we get toys in the mail? I'm gonna sell these toys. Sell. Oh, of course, it doesn't let me sell the friendship bracelets. That's so annoying. I'm just gonna have to exchange them with someone, I guess. I don't know. At least give one to your brother when he gets home. Give him one of the friendship bracelets. Y'all are gonna be BFFs for life. And the cow plants are still dead. If anyone was wondering. Guarantee the next time I load into the game, they'll be alive. Because that's just how it happens in The Sims for some reason. I don't understand it. Like, if they could just stay alive and not perish on me just randomly, I'd probably be a lot happier loading into this game. Oh, Rosalie's hungry. Take care of her. Oh, jeez. Oh, yeah. You're actually not wrong. We actually do need to take care of her. Because if she gets taken away, I'm just gonna scream. I want to age her up. Is that bad? Is that bad that I want to age her up? I kind of do. Hold on, can I age her up? Put in crib. More choices. I can't even age her. I mean, I could MC Command Center. Do you canoe? I don't want to go canoeing with you. I don't even know who you are. The prank phone calls. We love a good prank phone call. Okay. I need to save my game. Also, what time is it? It's almost 9 p.m. No way. Wait, when did I start? Oh, I started streaming way too late. Like, way too late. I'm usually never streaming this late. Holy crap. Okay. I'm gonna save my game. And then I'm gonna head out. And then tomorrow, should we play some Stardew Valley tomorrow? I feel like we should play some Stardew tomorrow. I feel like that wouldn't be a bad idea. We haven't played Stardew in a really long time. Even though I'm not supposed to be using my hand, and I still am. I'm not even supposed to use my arm. Hand, arm, the whole thing. I'm not supposed to be using it. But I am. So there's that. Okay. I'm going to save our game. And then I'm gonna head out. Y'all, it's been real. We'll play tomorrow. I'm trying to think what time. Probably like noon. We're gonna call it noon. that we are gonna stream. I think, yeah, we'll probably do some Stardew Valley or some. Actually, no. Why did I say Stardew? We're gonna play some Palia tomorrow. I don't know why I said Stardew. I've honestly lost my mind completely. Sorry, everyone. It's been a long way. Oh my gosh. I think it's because I fell in that hole. I swear. And then, okay. So I fell into the hole. Okay. Like, my mom was like, okay, you know what? I'm gonna put something over the hole. Because, and I'm like, why don't you just get the bar built where it's supposed to go? And then no one's gonna literally fall into this like Buffalo Bill style hole. Like, I felt like I was in Silence of the Lambs for a minute. I'm not even kidding you. I was like, I feel like, and then I just had the dogs looking down at me, and I'm just like, yes. I was like, this is my life right now. The hole was like almost 6 feet too. I'm just like, is almost like a 6 foot hole just like chilling next to the pool. Like, I mean, just get it taken care of. And it's like what the hell? Like, I don't know what my mom is thinking, but she has lost her damn mind. Like, I'm not even kidding you. Like, she tried to kill me. I told her, I said, you brought me into this world. I said, and you literally just tried to take me out in one quick swoop. I said, but it did not work. And on my birthday, it was, no, was it on my birthday? No, it was like 3 days after my birthday last week, too. So my birthday was last Wednesday. So, yeah. She tried to take me out 3 days after my birthday. And I was like, oh, okay. I was like, this is our family. This is our family dynamic right now. I said, you're trying to take me out. But yeah, I literally fell into a hole. Not even a hole, it's like this massive, like, square. I don't know, it's like a square rectangle thing where a bar is supposed to be built. Like a swim up bar for like the pool. It's like, okay, but like you haven't. It's like, okay. My mom doesn't think, and it's like, you think she would like put something over it, the hole, so no one would fall in there and like almost die? No. That's just never gonna happen. So, anyway, yeah, I'm gonna go. I need to eat dinner. I have not eaten dinner yet, so I need to figure out what I'm going to eat. That is. Oh, shit. I haven't even thought about what I'm gonna eat. It's okay. We'll get it. I'll figure it out. Okay. It's almost 9 p.m. and I haven't even ate dinner. I'm gonna have to, like, make a salad or something. Can I do. I have chicken. No, I have. I gotta figure it out. I don't know, but I'll see you guys tomorrow. Probably around noon, my time. Eastern Standard Time, obviously, because I'm in the Midwest. So, but probably noon tomorrow. We're gonna play some Palia. And I'm excited because we haven't played Palia in a while. So, we're gonna get back into that. We got a glider and everything. And I hear we have, like, pets and stuff now, which I haven't. Like I said, I've been resting. I can't do much. I need to like chill. I got like another like month with my cast. So, but this week I get it changed. I'm gonna do either pink or blue. I haven't decided yet. I wish, like I said, I wish they had tie-dye. I would literally do a tie-dye cast, but it's just not. I guess my surgeon won't do it. Anyway, okay. Goodbye, everyone. I'm rambling. I need to leave. I need to go eat dinner. And Robert should be home soon too, I think. Yes. I don't know. Maybe he's already home. I don't know. He could already be home. I don't know. But okay. Goodbye, everyone. Bye.